Well, how you doing, Mr. DJ? Back counting down the top 100 hits, Billboard top 100 hits, the week of June 15th, 1963, debuting at number 99. No stranger at all to Billboard's top 100. He had about 50 charted hits on Billboard. His name, Brooke Benton, that velvety smooth voice of his. Kitty-O, one of his big hits. It's Just a Matter of Time was his breakthrough hit back in 1959. The Bo Weevil song back in 1960. He's written songs for other people too. He's written songs for Nat King Cole and also wrote A Lover's Question, which was a humongous hit for Clyde McFadder, former lead singer of the Drifters back in 1958. He came from a gospel background. He sang in Methodist Church when he was a kid. His dad was the choir master and sang in several gospel groups where he lived in New York City in the late 40s and early 50s before he crossed over into the secular field. Brooke Benton at number 99, a debut, smooth soul music, my true confession.